wiki.easyvid.com. Search EasyVid Wiki before you decide. EasyVid presents the 10 best gymnastics bars. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10, though it looks like wood, the bar on the Shi Wei Kip is actually made of fiberglass, making it more resistant to damage than it appears to be. It's locked into position using two screws on each side, which helps to ensure it doesn't drop when in use. It offers 10 height options and a quick and simple assembly. However, it's not very durable. At number 9, if your little ones are clamoring for new equipment, but you don't have a dedicated space in your home, take a look at the TEPMQ Training. It folds up for convenient storage when not in use and is coated in a scratch-resistant finish. It comes with a money-back guarantee and a shock-absorbing rubber base, but it only extends to about 51 inches high. Coming in at number 8 in our list. The only tool you need to assemble the Z-Athletic Expandable is a wrench, so it shouldn't prove too difficult. You can easily modify the height using its straightforward locking pin mechanism, and the smooth bar won't cause any splinters. There are two size options, both with a gym mat. However, the instructions could be better. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for gymnastics bars, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, as well as rubber end caps to help prevent it from sliding, the FB Sport Fitness boasts a 6-point base to ensure it doesn't wobble from side to side or front to back. Several diagonal supports are incorporated to increase its structural integrity. It's adjustable to 13 levels, and there are 4 colors to choose from, all with double locks for safety. Moving up our list to number 6. With several ways to configure it, the TumbleTrack 5-in-1 is a versatile selection. Both pieces can be adjusted from 38 to 59 inches tall, and you can place them up to 5 feet apart, giving parents or coaches the option of training 2 little ones at the same time. It's a sturdy construction, and the bars can be used independently. It's good for beginner or advanced users. Halfway up our list at number 5. If your floor is a bit wonky, the Kiddo Gym Expandable is worth a look, as its adjustable pedestals allow you to level it even if the ground is not. Its 25mm thick galvanized steel poles are robust and resistant to rust. There are pink and blue options, and it folds up for storage. Rubber feet help to stop it shifting. At number 4, the Koson Horizontal is suitable for users of various heights, as you can raise or lower the bar in 2-inch increments. It provides a good grip, which is important for kids looking to attempt ambitious moves as they develop their skills. It comes with a stable triangular base and a thick and comfortable foam mat. It adjusts from 36 to 59 inches. Nearing the top of our list at number 3. The TumbleTrack Junior Kip is solid and sturdy thanks to heavy-duty steel tubing. It should stand up to years of use thanks to its tough, powder-coated finish. It's available in 3 colors, and the bar is made from quality maple wood. It's got rounded corners to prevent injuries. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for gymnastics bars, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, the Pre-Gymnastic Junior has soft caps covering its plastic height-adjusting knobs, as well as a bar pad to reduce the chance of injury as the result of a mistimed swing. It's sold with or without a 4-foot mat and collapses to a compact form. Wheels make it easy to move. And taking the top spot on our list, available in blue or pink, the TumbleTrack Junior Pro is suitable for commercial facilities. Its wide, rigid base helps ensure stability, so youngsters will feel safe and confident as they practice. It comes with a resilient, protective finish, spring-loaded adjustment knobs, and rubber foot pads to minimize sliding. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for gymnastics bars, or simply click beneath this video.